Now, tonight you're going to
yep,
do dark roast, yeah? Medium to dark roast coffee. We're having Brazil coffee beans. We're expecting to get something like light, nutty, or almond flavor for this coffee. Actually, as we understand, all Brazil coffee are very light coffees. We need to be very careful about them so that we can make sure we're having the best roast. So again, it's going to take us through a pressure we're going to use from our roaster. Then it is going to take us through the temperature, exactly, and the time we need to ensure that we're going to make the best roast. Dennis.
Thank you very much for handing over. Okay, I'm going to talk about the internal pressure of the GSM machine. The pressure itself we set at 140. In abbreviation, we call it PN. The percentage, you have 39%. So that's the internal temperature of a GSM machine.
Okay. I'm the last person, and I want to take you through the internal temperature. Even if the friend has talked about the internal temperature. The internal temperature of the bean, you are roasting this bean at 190 degrees Celsius to 205 degrees Celsius. For us to get the medium to full city roast, between the medium to full city, that is light, full city. So we are going to roast this coffee within our first 10 minutes. So we want to mount our machine as it is roasting, as we are checking the coffee, as it's changing the color from light, medium, to light, full city. So whoever is watching this clip, please enjoy. We've started our roasting.
Okay, thank you. Let's go.
Wow.
Now, everything's ready.
Yeah,
Mr. Ben. We're making sure all the coffee is going to our roaster.
Okay.
I can see. That coffee went well. My bar actually goes for everything. And I don't like it. So, yeah. So we are actually timing, yeah? We started at 11:55. So by 12, 15, or 12,
5 minutes,
we'll be
there. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
So we expect our first crack, the 8 minutes.
Yeah, first crack is going to be the temperature of 190 to 195. That's a first crack. I'm still waiting for the second crack in 205 degrees Celsius.
Enjoy.
Yeah.
So I can
yeah.
see here through my control panel here. The thing is okay. The bar in temperature is okay. It sets very well. The bean temperature is behaving very well. I'm actually having a constant draft from the time I reach my coffee, the time the coffee is on the temperature is going to change.
Good, guys. Good.
Thank you.
to the biggest again.
Yes, this is here, it's not a crash job, yeah? Stopping now. It's a bit of a job. It's a bit of a job. You can come in here for the little enough that you can put a little rock.
Yes. Pop up, yeah.
Now, if you want to do it, after 2 minutes, you can put it in the way. You can put it in the way. So, Monitor, now we need a drone that has a lot more here, right? So, we need a very good. We have the money. We need a good motion for expanding all the elements. So, if you are very high, you want to get some more character from the board. So, come on, sir. Come on,
sir. Come on, sir. Come on, sir. Come on, sir. Now, Venus started taking the color. Yeah, this is whiskey.
3-4 minutes.
Yeah. 3-4 minutes.
Yeah. The higher the temperature,
the lower the
temperature. The temperature is higher. 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 So you're fighting with the damage, the black and yellow.
Wow.
Then you do a high. Put it for you. What's that?
Six. How is the roast in here? Yeah? But it's done. I don't call it for the roast. Don't talk about your pleasure. It's a young man that's a plant. Roast is how you call it for the time.
So you need to get an internet to see?
Yeah.
For the pump, yeah?
So
now,
how many minutes more?
We still have like 3 minutes more. Very careful with our coffee because we would like to know what is the perfect dose for us. What kind of dose do we need? Do we want a dose that is going to be a little bit lighter or a little bit darker?
No.
Yeah. Then it's what we have to do.